makes Dr. Levy special?
Well, when he came to Buffalo for his fellowship, I could see that he was special. And then we fought hard to convince him to come back from Pittsburgh to practice here. But within the first 6 months, it was crystal clear to me that his ethics, his drive and determination, and his incredible abilities made him the obvious choice for the next chairman of our department.
He has really jumped into the world of neurosurgery and into the exciting new world of endovascular neurosurgery as part of the team here that Dr. Hopkins created. Has really pushed hard, has taken great care of patients, has built an enterprise here to take care of our patients, and then has had a major role in going out and telling the rest of the world about what we've been doing.
He is a perfectionist. Not only does he expect that of himself, but he expects that of everyone who surrounds him. Family, friends, coworkers, employees, all of us. He has an amazing endurance for the things that he does, and he does not stop until he achieves his goal. I admire that.
He delivers compassionate care in a highly expert manner. He generally has their well-being in mind with everything he does. He's available to them, and he strives for excellence in his care of his patients.
Extremely unusual for a 40-year-old to have achieved the position of professor and chairman of the department, but Dr. Levy achieved full professorship well before that. His incredible ability was, as I mentioned, complemented by his incredibly strong work ethic and his ability to get those around him to work just as hard as he. Oh, that's pretty hard.
Boy, Dr. Levy has so many amazing qualities about him as a leader, as an incredible surgeon. As a teacher, as a friend, as a researcher, as a thought leader for the world community of neurosurgery. That's a tough question to answer. Dr. Levy sees the patients that often want to go to the Cleveland Clinics or to, you know, Mass General, and he quickly reassures them that we've trained most of the fellows that work at those institutions.
His commitment, his intelligence, I think it's a combination of all these factors, dedication, loyalty, integrity. It's when all of this comes together, as it has very well in Alad's case, I think it's a wonderful thing.
I've been very fortunate to work with some of the most influential neurosurgeons in the field. My mentor and former chairman, Nick Hopkins, was the pioneer of surgical endovascular neurosurgery. Over the last 20 years, he's taken a field that didn't exist and has single-handedly revolutionized the way we treat vascular diseases of the brain. Receiving the Spirit Award is a culmination of efforts of the entire UB Neurosurgery department over the last 10 years in collaborating with Toshiba Stroke Research Center, UB, and Kaleida to build one of the best stroke centers in the country through innovative technology that was created, developed, and born right here in Buffalo. We've been able to revolutionize treatment for acute stroke.
There's a lot of things I believe that you just can't name one thing that makes him special, but I believe besides his six-digit IQ, I think he's very personable, kind, caring, high energy, and makes everybody feel that they're as intelligent as he is.
The patients miss the truly exceptional component of Dr. Levy, which is his technical and surgical skills. It is something that we only see behind the closed doors of his ease and ability to do the most technically difficult and challenging cases.
I think at University of Buffalo and Kaleida and Buffalo and even the state of New York, I think we are very lucky to have somebody like Dr. Levy, somebody that can identify issues and make changes, because I think overall by doing so, he certainly will make the world a better place. He already has. He's already made significant changes here that are just really inspirational and so encouraging.
I think it is unique to be in Buffalo and to be recognized as the foremost comprehensive stroke program in the world. And that is because of Alad's efforts. And I think that is really, really special.
I say sometimes when there's someone that has so much light shining on them, we're lucky to be standing around because so much light shines through. All of us get elevated.